All right, what's up, everybody, and welcome back to Dungeon Realms. And today we are right outside of Dark Oak, and we're going to take it out with these lovely guys right here. They kind of just approached us, recognized us, so we decided that if you do recognize us or if you see us on the server, just walk up to us, and we'll go ahead and invite you into our little guild here, because, you know, the more the merrier.
And we don't think there's a limit.
Well,
I guess we'll find out.
They were checking out.
Man, they think they should just walk up in my grill thinking they all good. Acting like I ain't 30 deep up in this piece. What they do? I ain't going back to jail.
Run. Run.
Oh, my God.
I have better armor now, so we're set to do this, dude.
I will take all of that. I will take all of that.
I will wreck this guy's b-hole. Get it. These kids.
Ow. Okay, I've just been hit with a poison arrow.
Shoddy want a thug bottles in the club, dude.
Watch your stamina. I noticed last episode when I watched your video that you were pooping
on your stamina. I realized that I actually even put in a little text. I kept spamming attack, which is a bad idea because, like, you know, the whole stamina thing.
Yeah.
God, and I hate how... Die. Let me open your freaking chest. God, they make pig noises.
There's a lot of them.
Oh, there's
surrounded. Gibbs, we're surrounded.
Okay.
Gibbs, we gotta push in. We're gonna die here.
All right, let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Push.
Oh, okay, I'm pushing out. I'm pushing like pregnant.
I am rolling on out.
You roll out. Isn't that like freaking?
Roll out. Oh, watch your back. Oh, okay, God, there's one on you, dude.
Get back, right, horrible poisonous bandit. Oh, God, I got arrows on. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm booking it, bro.
Oh, God, I'm going to kick the crap out of this guy. Come on. You got good stuff. I know you do. Oh, there he is.
Ah!
Okay. You okay, Brock?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just pushing it. I'm kiting a few guys around. I'm kiting a few guys, but I think I'll be all right. What is that?
All right, you got a train going on. Holy crap, there are a lot of things around
here. I got your back. Ah! What's hitting me?
You got my back? Oh,
what's
God.
Hitting me?
Get my front. Yeah, there you go. Oh, God, it is going to get dark over here.
That's all right. We'll just have to push it to the limit.
Okay, one second. Let me video settings, brightness. Okay, there we go. I turned brightness up a little bit for all you guys watching at home.
Let's just keep watching, following the lamps, I guess.
I think that leads to it. So what we're trying to do, guys, is get to Dark Oak Tavern. That's the next safe place or something?
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Okay, so this is chaotic now. I think that we're getting close to that camp that we died at last time.
Okay.
So we should be a bit careful. Are our guild members still with us, or do we lose them?
No, they're still with us.
Okay, cool.
Good thing there are guild members, because if for some reason they wanted to kill us, now would be the perfect time.
Yeah, that's very true. Oh, I'm sure they wouldn't do that, though. They're all nice.
Do you want to mine this? I still don't have a pick.
I don't think I can, is the issue. I think it's too high level for me. Yeah. Sad face.
You need to get on up there, Brock.
I know, man.
Do it, dude. Just work it. Yeah, this is an awesome place, dude.
All right, we should be a bit careful, a bit wary.
Okay.
Because I think that like a billion trolls just spawned in
there. Oh, God, yeah. Things get hardcore in this room.
All right, rush it. Just rush it. Just rush through Gibbs. Get on.
Get them all. Smack them. I have no arrows, so I wish I did, though.
There's a red guy over there.
Oh, God, is he a tank?
Savage fire zombie? Uh-oh.
Oh, he's not a tank. He's done. Oh, wait, no, you're over there.
He's slightly on fire. Oh, God. He slightly set you on fire.
Slightly.
A
little bit of, like, smoke.
Oh, he got the fire sword.
Who did?
You did. You looted it, I think. I think so.
I'll have to check. One second, let's see. No fire on it.
Oh.
Ow.
That's stupid. You had a freaking fire sword. Why didn't we get the fire on it?
I don't know. Here, gather around, everybody. Healing. Yeah. Like that shit? You like that? Aw, girl.
I have a bunch of wood arrows, but no stones.
Yeah, exactly. That's my problem, too. I have a bunch of wood shit, but all right.
Should we ask these...
I do have stone. Never mind. I've been complaining, yet I do have...
I don't actually know exactly where we're going, so should I ask these dudes if they know where we're going?
Nah, dude. Just, like, act like we know what we're doing.
Oh, okay.
Crap, I wasted a ton of arrows.
I think that if we follow everything for long enough, then maybe we should just go into the thick of it and, like, get lucky, maybe. Yeah. Oh, there's some guys up there.
Yeah, we'll just continue on into the thick of it. You want to go up there? Well,
yeah,
it's like a whole treehouse.
Let's do it, bro.
That is epic.
You think there's time for freaking questioning? Ain't no time for questioning.
Oh, dude, there's a buff over here. Let's go get it real quick.
All right, where are you?
Come on, Pian, to your left.
I see it. Ow. I see it.
Come on, take it.
I'm totally out of sprint. I only have 3 freaking hunger bars left. I mean, yeah.
Oh, you, I can give you food.
All right, come here to the buff, guys. Yeah. Armor buff.
Okay.
Armor buff, baby.
Yeah, I can give you some food. 1 second.
Okay. Do you have a lot of it?
I have a good amount.
Oh, I got some stone arrows there.
Oops, crap. Okay, I have... I can share one of my pieces of bread with you, actually. Or wait, how much hunger do you have?
I have 2 bars left.
Oh, okay, then I'll give it all to you. I'll kill that guy for me.
Get done, kid.
Oh.
Alright, we good?
Sorry, buddy. yeah, I'm gonna give you some food. How do I just trade?
You can just throw it on the ground and I'll pick it up.
Okay.
So just don't trade me and just queue it. There we go. Thanks, bro.
There you go. Yeah. Okay, so which way are we going now?
Let's keep heading this way, I guess.
Alright, so I swung at him and actually said, like, opponent dodged it. So could I actually hit him even though he's in my guild?
No. No, you cannot.
Oh, okay.
You shouldn't be able to. Ow. What just hit me?
These guys.
Get out of
okay,
here,
so, I'm just gonna... I guess we're skipping the treehouse now?
Yeah.
Oh, loot.
There's too many... Oh, God, these are tier 3s. Okay, pass the tier 3s.
Are they?
Pass the tier 3s.
Holy crap. I'm gonna smack him.
Oh, God.
I'm taking him. Holy crap.
You best be careful.
Dude, this kid... Oh, he's blowing up. Holy crap, run.
Who's blowing up?
Tier 3.
I'm going for
tier
that chest. Yet. I'm going for that chest.
It's time to book it.
What? Let me in. Yes! Food!
Yes! Oh, food, yes! Hell yeah!
1 piece of bread. GG game. I'm done.
I quit. Thank you.
Alright, let's keep heading in. I think that it's like literally like in the middle. So if we just keep going, we should be there eventually. And hopefully nobody in the audience is facepalming because I really don't know.
Yeah. And it's all for the adventure, so whatever.
Adventure.
Oh, these things actually say things. Hello.
Yeah, they say things. Please. Where are you guys?
Oh God, they're just they're making me just die in this corner. God damn.
I'm coming, guys.
Duh.
I'm out of arrows. No bueno.
I got you.
Die. All right, let's get on. Let's keep on keeping on.
Keep on keeping on. Oh, bread.
We got 2 troll fighters. Come at me, bros. Bring it. Gibbs?
Yeah.
We forgot this again, I think. Did you timestamp? Because I didn't timestamp.
All right, guys. So, sorry for that cut there. We had to cut for a second. And, of course, like, right when we're about to start back up, we just explode.
Yep.
And, well, at least I do. Brock survived. But yeah. Now I'm back.
Oh, there's a buff here.
So, that's why you're going to see a different weapon now. Of course, I kept my armor, so that's all good. There we go.
Oh,
all right.
20% more armor buff.
Damn, dude. That's good.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So, we are back where we were, and we are on our way. Well, we're in the general area.
We also have the coordinates of Dark Oak now, so it'll be a lot easier to get there.
Oh, yeah, we found those out.
Yeah, thanks to Lego Ace. Lego Ace, you need a man.
I need a man. Oh, God, dude, there are so many freaking
things. Yeah, I know,
things.
just ball it, dude. Just be a baller.
Ball it? I'm a baller, dude. All right, I got this. Oh, crap. Just kidding, I suck at basketball. Don't hurt me.
Oh, ow. Don't shoot me. Oh, I'm getting stuck. What is this?
Dude, are you okay? Are you gonna die?
Yeah, I'm getting hit by so many arrows, though.
Oh my god, yeah, there's so many things here. Crap, okay. Now they all turn on me.
Gibbs, I don't have any arrows to help you with.
I got you, dude. It's all good. It's all good in the hood.
Okay, I'm coming. God, come on, sprint.
Let's get out of here, dude. Holy crap.
Okay, I'm keeping the cords up. Sorry, guys, because you're probably frustrated with me because I had the cords up, but I need to keep them up so we can see where we're going exactly.
Lead the way, Brock.
Okay, so it's this way now.
Nice.
It's this way now. Let's go.
Oh, crap. Okay, I want sprint back. Please give me my sprint back.
It should be entirely this way. We're on, like, the exact line that it's on.
Oh, God.
So, yes. Hallelujah. We have, like, 400 blocks to go this way. Okay, so I probably
sweet.
Should take that out.
Holy crap.
We can make it, Gibbs. Keep trucking. Oh, God, a river. We have to trek the river.
Oh, my God.
It's like Oregon Trail. You never make it across the river.
Here we go.
Seriously, though, guys. Real talk? Like, if you ever play Oregon Trail, never go across the river. Just go around it, because you will die.
I've never played that game before. Isn't that, like, that little side-scrolling, like...
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
It's like a text-based game. with like a little bit of graphics, and it was like the most fun game, dude. Oh my god.
I don't see you anymore, and I'm scared.
Oh god, keep running. Keep running straight, Gibbs.
Okay.
Were you running behind me?
Oh, I see you. I see you.
Okay, cool. Ha. 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 Okay, we're almost there. We're almost there.
Okay.
If the coordinates we have been given are correct, in fact, we are almost there.
Okay. Okay.
About 200 blocks away.
I feel safer.
This is a good path right here. Oh god. Oh, he has an enchanted bow. Oh. Oh.
Oh my god, what? I don't know where you are.
Whoa. God, sometimes I just get like
stuck. There's a spider, dude.
Really? Oh yeah, we're there then. We're there. Oh my god.
Holy okay, so crap, we're just about to be there. Spiders.
Keep running for it, Gibbs. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
Not believing.
How fast can you freaking run?
I have a How lot do you of... just... Where are you?
I just kept going straight.
Okay. Oh god.
Oh god, oh god.
Okay. Did I lose you again?
Oh no, I see a building. I see a building.
Oh, there it is.
That must be it.
That's it. Oh god. Oh, Gibbs, I see you.
I see you. Oh my god, there it is.
There it is. Oh,
salvation.
Salvation, humanity.
Oh my god, we made it, guys.
We can carry out
the human race.
Holy
crap. Oh god. Of course not together or anything. That'd be weird.
That'd be weird.
Oh god.
We'll have to find it. Some weight. Oh yeah.
Oh, god, I didn't expect that to actually work in here. I'm freaking creeped out by all these guys staring at me.
Holy crap, that's okay. Dude. Jeebus.
I'm breaking this merchant's shit. I hope he doesn't mind.
That's all good. He's chill.
It's Gucci.
Alright, so I know that there's a chest run that we can do in this place now.
A novice hoe.
Which is quite profitable.
I want to be a fisher. How can I...
Oh, yeah,
it's unavailable to me. That's not good.
Did you already buy the hoe?
No, I didn't buy the hoe. Why?
Do you have any... What does it say?
Like, I don't have money on you. Hoe is unavailable, so is fishing, and so is... I can get the pick.
Oh, okay. Maybe you have to do the pick first? I don't really know.
Oh, okay. Oh, people are selling things here, too. That's awesome.
Yeah, yeah.
Stone arrows.
This is pretty... Oh, my God. There's lots of tier 2 in here.
Actually, yeah. I should... So, let's get out some money. Okay, there we go. And let's see what we can buy here.
It's not really much.
Oh, God. There's a lot of stuff.
There's lots of stuff, but there's not very much good stuff. All right, so over here, Gibbs, this is Dead Peaks? No. Yes? No. This is Jagged Rocks. That's right. Jagged Rocks is in there. And I was actually...
Rock?
Yeah, it's a zone. And I was actually here. They were live
streaming. Shit, I bought 63. That is so awkward. Oh, well, I don't care.
63 what?
Arrows. That's an awkward amount.
Oh, I want that. I want those.
Okay, so Jagged Rock, is that hardcore?
Some of it is, some of it's not. So we shouldn't do that right now. We should run this little route that I have out. It's fantastic.
Oh, wait, what? Your route?
Yeah, I have a little chest route that we can run.
Oh, okay. Like you know a good traveling route.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna buy up all these arrows really fast.
Alright. Alright, Brock, are you ready to go?
I am so ready. I am so ready to go.
Okay, let's go, Brock.
Alright, so follow me, bro. So, first chest we got coming up right here. Now, there's going to be some stuff that spawns in. It's all good. There's two chests here, though, so we should just take them out.
Oh, dude, that is a good amount of chests. Yeah.
They're not too hot, but they're all rangers this time, which is not very lucky at all.
No, that is not.
Take it!
Not being able to spam attack.
Yeah, I know. Okay, get both the chests really fast. All right, come on, Gibbs, let's go. I got some booties.
Let's go. You got booties or they get booties?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to have to check.
Oh, okay, that's good.
I'm going to have to check.
Remix. Oh, crap, I can't sprint anymore.
Dun. So here's another chest right here. Ooh, I got a bow.
So this is like relatively supposed to be like a safe route. Oh my god, look at this.
Yeah, you can get some serious
loot. That is so epic. It's like the freaking Misty Mountains.
Yeah, this is the... Oh, wow, what's down there? Oh, no, that's the bridge. That's right. There's a few caves over there, and there's like... That's the whole entrance to Jagged
Rocks. That is so awesome.
Got sneeze. Oh my god. Toads. All right, where are you at?
All right, I'll just cut that.
I have a Healy pot.
All right, 1 second. I'll just cut that. And okay. Okay, so you got a Healy pot? Oh, yay!
The deed is done.
I didn't need that at all. I didn't need that at all.
Oh, health pots there. These are some normal health potions, so they have a lot more healiness.
Instead of the minor ones?
That's good. Yeah. All right.
Waldo, are you out running? Yeah, there's Waldo.
Some gyms in that one. And then you have to go to the trees.
The trees.
To the trees.
Oh, dude, this is such a good route. Look at you.
I ran this for a really long time until I had a decent amount of money.
Oh, I almost freaking fell. My God.
Yeah, careful. There's also a lot of potholes that will get you stuck, so be very careful.
Jasho.
Yesh.
Potholes.
One piece of bread.
God, this is dangerous.
Best loot, dude. Freaking pumpkin pies. Just wait till we start getting those. Oh, my God.
Really? Why? Is that, like, good amazing food? Just for food? Oh, I thought you meant, like, selling-wise.
I mean, you can sell them if you want, but they're freaking awesome food. Oh, enchant stone weapon scroll. I'm going to put this on my weapon right now.
Oh, nice. How good. Oh, dude, that is so cool. It does little...
Basically, you can enchant it up to, like, +4 or +5, I think. And once you have max enchantment, it'll actually glow like it's enchanted, you know?
Oh, that is awesome.
And, essentially, it just boosts, like, normal stats and stuff.
Oh, okay.
Which is nice. All right, well, come on down. This is the only time that we have to take any fall damage. Any damage at all, really, if you do it correctly. But, since we have to actually fight those guys now, it's a little bit different. There's a chest right there. I want to show you this, Gibbs. Because I always thought I was super badass when I did this alone. And now that you're here to witness it, it's going to be even better. Ready?
Okay, yeah, here we go.
Hulk smash!
Oh my God, I'm going to 360 it. Oh, shit.
I got an enchanted chainmail armor. I'm going to use it on my legs. There we go.
Oh, you got another one.
Yeah, man.
You little hog.
It's all right.
It's all right. Oh, thanks for notifying me that it's all right.
Yeah. Anytime. Oh, hey, Lego Ace. God.
Oh, there he is. There's that one guy.
I think there's a chest right here, unless it's not spawning right now.
He's just, like, going berserk on it.
No chest.
Shirt
there.
Or anything?
No shirt. No shoes.
No shirt. No shirt, no shoes. Just no two chains. Deal. Two chains.
Two chains. Oh, hello.
Oh, is that a boss that made a noise?
Where are you? Here you go. Take this.
Is that an enchant?
Yeah. So, I got you.
Stone weapon.
You use it like scraps. Just grab your stone weapon and then drag it onto your stone weapon.
Oh,
It'll say +1. So, yeah.
That is epic.
Better stats. Yeah.
Okay, sweet.
All right, so now we go back to the start of the run, and if those chests are respawn, we can start again, but if they're not, we should go and hang out in the tavern for a little bit and then run it again.
Oh, so that's just, like, you just repeat that?
Yeah, it's a good way to make money.
That seems like a pretty good way to do things, dude. That is awesome.
Yeah, man.
I am proud of you.
Lego been taking our chests.
All right, so, maybe we'll run that a little off camera, but we decided... Oh, hey, it's this guy.
Z-Wolf. Is he the one that died? I don't think so.
No, the other one died. But, okay, so we decided that we are going to do PvP at the end of every episode.
So we want
to slap the shit out of each other.
Are you hinted at something, Gibbs? You want to freaking play?
Yeah, you want to freaking go? You want to freaking go?
Let's risk it. I'm going to risk these boots and a couple health potions.
Okay, those boots are shit, but I will definitely take them. I'll risk a minor health potion. There we go.
You are terrible.
There we go. Okay.
I hate you so much. Okay,
well, I don't have much to give up.
No, you know what? You're just going to get owned, so it doesn't even matter.
Oh, yeah? Is that so? Well, now I know not to waste all my stamina. Oh, you have a bow. Hey, no bows. I have no bow. You freaking clear. Uh-huh. You freaking clear.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on. You about to get it. Oh, God, you little piece of crap. come on.
Get done, Gibbous.
Get done.
Get done. Get done, son. Oh, God. You knocked me behind stuff. Okay, here we go. Hiya!
Oh, God.
360. Hiya! Oh, God. You knocked me up in the air. Oh, how did I not take fall damage right there?
Come on. Oh, 360. Come on, Brock. Oh, my God. You do so much freaking damage to me.
Come at me, Gibbs. Oh, God. Ow. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Oh, God. Okay. Blocking. Ha!
Come on.
Oh.
God, how do you not take damage?
Because I'm elite. Oh, you're eating potions.
I am eating potions. Where'd you go?
I ain't got E potions. Fight me, bro. God, this is a freaking epic duel.
Oh my God, it's going on forever. Yet I lose a lot of health really fast. I gotta work on this. I gotta work on my dungeon on PvP. Damn it, you got me again.
Oh, it's so done. It's so done, Gibbs. Give up on life. Yes!
Oh, my God. Did you win? Oh, God damn it. I at least got one more hit.
Can I just throw this 400 stuff straight out of the spoils? There we go.
Dude, you are pro.
Yeah, man.
I'm going to get on your level sometime, though.
I don't think so.
Whole freaking Dungeon Realms PvP.
Now, the thing is, I've been playing this game for a whole long time, okay? And
yeah.
You've been coming up in the club, popping bottles. I'm like, sir, This my club. This my place. You can't be coming up in here doing that thing.
Oh my
acting
god.
Like I ain't 30 deep up in this piece.
You're
I
call not my a crew. Freaking pimp.
I call up my crew. We come up. We crush you. We crush you.
God damn it.
I get all legit. Right. I get some matching Mini Coopers for all of us. We come up. We roll up. We
original,
go.
Original just freaking gangster on me now.
OG all day, every day, thug life, YOLO.
You are way too white for this. Oh my god. Alright guys, thanks for watching. One of these days, Brock, one of these days, I'm gonna get on your pro status level.
One of these days, Alice. One of these days.
One of these days. Bam. Straight to the moon.
Bam. Straight to the moon.
Oh, what the hell? He's making it rain. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Have a fantastic day. I hope you enjoyed this back-to-back episode for me. And don't forget to leave a like. Goodbye.
Bye.